strengthening technical and engineering programs at the University of Florida or other funded universities?
Well, there are two things I would say there. One is to answer you with a question. Again, in other states that have colleges, they have the University of Georgia. Other states, California, have other schools with engineering. This is a question of rather, if you have one, then you don't have the other. We have hundreds, the largest population growth in the private schools in the country. The largest population growth of students is in the polytechnics, if you look at them. If the governor says to you, we're heading towards STEM, how many applications are there made to UF each year? And how many students get in? Incredible. I think someone told me even Florida Atlantic, 29,000 applications and 2,900 get in. The state university system has been 11 schools, many of whom capped their enrollment, and you can't get in. You can't get in. Our admission requirements are pretty high, and we do have room. But Florida's are out of sight. So how many students do you then say, okay, all engineering should be done by UF, and a student doesn't have a chance in a zillion of getting in? Where do some of these students go? Some of them go, again, to for-profit schools. Oops, sorry. It's 30 seconds. But again, the capacity for the state university system for the large institutions is maxed out. So what are you going to do?